Well, howdy.
Short stream today, I hope.
Probably, maybe. Anyway, yeah, I slept yesterday. Like 23 hours. My body was kind of just not in a good place. So, obviously I missed getting my weekly done on Halo. Means there's a new one to start. Yay! Team battle, stockpile, capture a zone, and kill Spark with the sidekick. Also, if I'm sitting oddly, it's because the pneumatics in my chair are busted. Forgot that I have to do those skills. Yeah, I was watching Mark. What was that just? Where the sounds coming from? but I think I'm going to order for myself a pair of new mats. Slow night tonight, but that's to be expected after you've been. Also started heckin' late. problem with sitting this low is it's putting pressure on my forearm, which makes my hand go numb. I'll capture zone 5 assault rifle kills. go capture. Love that. What? What? Dude, that would be sick if we just like rock apped Alpha Bravo and Charlie. Oh, that was dirty. Not quite what I wanted, but it'll... That thoroughly pisses me off, the number of people. Yo, what up, Spark? How you been? Nice. Sorry I missed it. I kind of missed a lot over the past 24 to 48 hours. Yesterday, I guess. Like, Monday. I slept for 23 hours. Like, I slept from 7 a.m. almost 20 hours. Up from 9 a.m. to 6 a.m. I hadn't slept for like a month, really. Like, the last time I got 8 hours of sleep was Thanksgiving. And I hadn't been eating. Yo, I gotta do a big team for weeklies. As I was mentioning, I slept like 23 hours Monday into Tuesday, so I missed my weekly last week, and I'm not missing this week, so I'm gonna get this grind on. How you been, Mel? Dude, it was much needed. Dude, that's awesome that Nox stopped by. I don't think we're gonna... I think we just hold this. I don't imagine we're gonna get this win because they're focusing A very hard. Oh, I needed one of those. Yeah, that's exactly it. Like, I work in childcare right now. So I watch this kid that I watch from 6:30 a.m. till 11:30 p.m. And then I stream from 11:30 p.m. to 6:30 a.m. Luckily, he's 7 months old, so he takes naps, so I sleep at like an hour ago. Like, enough to sustain me, not enough to sustain for long, especially without eating. Ah, of course they have a spanker. Yeah. That's why I was like, I really don't feel good. And like, my mom had my daughters. She's like, yeah, you just sleep. Well, part of the whole reason why I haven't been eating is because back in September, I got COVID. Like early, late August, early September. And my taste buds have been screwed ever since. Everything just tastes bad. Things smell. I don't know, I wasn't using energy drink. But yeah, when everything tastes rotten, you typically don't want to eat. When it smells bad cooking it, you don't even want to cook. So it's like, you know what? How are you guys doing? I'm glad you've been good, and I'm glad you're doing all right. But what can I do to make your nights besides win? Because apparently my team won't do shit. Seven captures and 15 kills. Like I focus on my stockpile, quick play, oddball, wind stronghold, the quick play. Also, you may notice I'm sitting lower in my camera. It's because the pneumatics on this chair were budget. So I'm either going to replace the chair with a nicer chair or replace the pneumatics. Like, I'm not even that heavy, but like, I just need $39. Sorry, I'm laughing at the fact that someone's got on Amazon a Zotac 3090 for $3,300. Frog Strix for $39.49. 98.
crack.
Yo, Blue, what's up? You enjoy. I hope you have something delicious. I have to live vicariously through other people when it comes to food. So, Jacksepticeye played a game, and, it's like, oh yeah, it's 2009, and this dude leaves behind a VHS that he recorded. I'm like, my dudes, what the hell was running around with a VHS camcorder in 2009? I'm aware that was 12 years ago, but like, having been an adult in 2009, I can miss you. Why am I not able to kill right now? My team. Like to see boys. Yeah, what can I do to make your guys' nights better? Tonight is one of those nights where everyone's just kind of off doing their own shit, so. Printing will belie my position. Why are we not capping? What the fuck? What are they doing? They're just walking around one another. Are we throwing? No, dude. Like I said, I slept 23 hours Monday into Tuesday. If nothing else, I understand feeling yucky. This is one of those nights where I really wanted one of those big group things, but it's not a big group night. After I do a bit of this, I might switch over to a different game. Yo! There were two of them on that side. A little sus. Take it in. Come on, guys. I believe in you. Oh, my God. Bullshit, they did. Did he capture underneath? So I have started the process of turning Reggie, also, hey creature, into a VTuber. Oddball. Stop. Real quick. I guess. Thank you. Yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to do a video delay out from this for like a minute. And then have Reggie do that, but also like mirrored. That was just me reaping what I sowed. And I'm fully aware of that. Luckily, I don't think I need to win this. I just need to complete. Why did they all follow me off? It was dumb. Don't all abandon, just one. Great cover, guys. Top notch. I'm really disappointed in how little altitude that got.
Oh.
Oh shit. We have the ball. That's 7 sniper available. Ball dropped. We lost possession. Enemy has the ball. Oh shit, while I'm at it, I forgot to do some stuff. All those lovely people. Go follow them, my friend. Malum is a great gamer, great content creator, talented musician. Spartacus is getting in onto the streaming thing, and the lovely creature creator just celebrated her birthday and decided to do a face reveal. Congratulations to that. I do have a bunch of new games that I can install. Between Games Pass and Humble Monthly. Okay, so Humble Bun, I have Wingman, New Process, House Flippers, Wingspan. Turnip Boy commits tax evasion, bullets per minute, Simple Rockets 2, Time Lie, Wrath Aeon of Ruin, and Mobius Front 83. This month I will have Maneater, Ordhau, End Zone A World Apart, Beyond the Wire, Artisans 1941. The Survivalists, Lacuna, Eight Doors, Grieg, Memories of Azur, Fling to the Finish, Tohu, and Voidigo. Are killing. So tonight's probably going to be a short night just because sitting like this is hurting me. Not even kinda, like it's really uncomfortable. Overnight something believed it.
Ball.
No, I just feel bad. I barely streamed. Oh, I didn't stream yesterday. And I'm going to barely stream today. Like, I know I'm not a huge in-demand content creator like some other people, but I have a standard that I'd like to uphold. What are we doing, guys? Stop making it a longer match than it needs to be. Don't get any extra XP. There we go. Why would you run back in? There we go. Tomorrow I gotta get some Christmas gift wrapping done.
When the killer hits you, they can tell you're a player, by the way.
I don't know how to talk back.
Why? I think you can type in game. The diamonds is fart. Perfect. Conversation is flying right now.
Fart.
Stronghold match. Stockpile match.
Hold down C or X.
Burn with disruptor. I saw that. Four ranked arena maps.
Dead by daylight. It's pretty much dead by daylight. Go, guys! Wow. They totally just hit me and like let me go.
I think they can tell that we're new.
I told them at the start that we were new.
Oh, okay. She's going around here slapping everything.
Man.
She's moving away from my. Let me play Wonderwall.
Oh, hello.
You motherfucker.
The Wagnus is playing prop. Dead by Dylan. Ranked arena match. I can do something. I'm running a soul. Ill, of course you are. I don't need a lurk. But if you heard anything, I slept 22 hours ish. But this will probably be a short stream, at least by my. They got active camo. They got someone with active camo. Do be careful. Damn it. Love when the game's controls just don't want to do the thing it's supposed to do. Two of them bailed. I just want you guys to know that I appreciate each. If there's anything any of you guys ever need, let me know. Hardest thing about this is now they have an easier chance to come back because they can kill four people hypothetically, whereas we can only hypothetically kill two. So I'm probably gonna do just these four ranked matches. Not something interesting happened. Call it. What the fuck? How sloppy of me. Not quite sure where they went, but. Won't be down there. Probably around 1:30. Sorry, I just wanted to make a timestamp so I can grab that clip. Make that a highlight for the highlight reel. A melee only overkill in ranked. Assist. Hoping to drop him before he got that off. Yeah, I didn't. I'll just make it a highlight. I'll go back in the VOD and try to clip it. If it doesn't clip, then I'll highlight it. Oh well. I will upload that to my Instagram. Drop it. Middle. Honestly, that's why Kitty's smart for putting her camera in the top, middle, or the bottom middle. Makes it more Instagram and TikTok ready. I should probably do it. For the sake of social media. I have faith that we're going to do well in Oddball. Splash damage is way lower than it should have been. Dude, that's the other thing I'm having an issue with is lately. Don't know why, But people have been like meleeing through one another instead of off of one another. I've voiced this concern a few times in the past few days. I like it. That was overkill-y. No, I can't throw it. How many of these do we need? Why am I suddenly not able to kill people? Heckin' yeah. That's the gameplay I like to see. stockpile roadkill. That was bugging me. Sorry, I messed up my UI. Oh! Forward motion is better than backward, my dude. They're even so close from down a man. Fucked up. Taking our flags. DLF. Howdy, Vixen. Doing, you beautiful, beautiful soul. Effort. Hell, game just got fucky wucky there. My pleasure. How's your night going? And what can I do to make it a better night? Again, sorry I'm down here. My pneumatics on my chair were kind of low quality and decided to stop working. They're rated for a higher weight than I am, supposedly. Yay! Dude, that's so awesome. Don't follow Vixen. You're living your life the wrong way. That was some bullshit. Oh, that sucked. You need straight to the face. That's the sort of explosion one wants to take to the face. Okie dokie then. Hey, it's already a loss, though. So tomorrow, all day, I get to go Christmas present wrapping. A weakness of mine, I assure you. Are you playing defense on an already lost game? Gonna be doing that primary parent Christmas where I wrap up gifts from my kid to give to my ex, wrap up gifts from my ex to give to my kid. Not entirely sure how that worked out, but okay. Anyway, trying to get some of these weekly. I failed last week's because Monday into Tuesday. Or just end it. So what are your channel points? What are we redeeming? I think tomorrow also during the day, between my chores and work and all that, I'm going to spend time trying to set up a Uber for my bot. Ooh. Awesome. I'm also going to be doing a highlight reel at some point. I like them. I just went over your stream and look. Absolutely adorable. Well, I got that kill on him. When are you next streaming, though? Top house, stronghold, ladder, battle rifle. I guess I can do that. This is what we spawn with. Nah. There's one other thing to order. I forgot to order it, which I'll do tomorrow. Yo, no, I'm thoroughly pissed. Oh well. That's entirely my fault. Get 15 kills with this. Wow, I guess I didn't take the hint. I hate this mode. Like, I understand the value of it in, like, sports context, but... I don't think my team understands. Probably gonna be calling. I'd love to have a game where I don't have an AFKer. I'd assume. What is my team doing? GG's. All right, let's use on. Flags, of course. It's we're gonna raid all that set. Incredible streamer, lovely person. Yeah, go give some love. Being awesome. If you guys have any requests for me to play a game, let me know. Any criticisms about what I've been playing, I'd like to hear them. Is a recommendation of a game you think I'd like to play, send it my way. My socials are right down there, as is my Steam library. So if you see something there that you're like, oh man, why have you not played this? Let me know. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get my chair fixed ASAP. Yeah. So go give all that sass some love. Keep being awesome. And I'll see you beautiful people. Thanks for coming.